Mag in and you just carry it in your pocket. Getting in the habit of finding that bullet with your index finger is going to help ensure that when it comes out the way you need it, okay? That way you're not just grabbing a piece of steel and then trying to figure out the solution. Things might get mixed up in your pocket. It's a good index, good reference point.